WHO has been assessing this outbreak, and we're deeply concerned that COVID-19 can be characterized as a pandemic.
Mônica é enfermeira e faz parte do grupo de risco da Covid-19 por ser diabética, hipertensa e obesa.
O Brasil bateu hoje a marca de 100 milhões de doses da vacina contra o coronavírus aplicadas na população.
Nature is sending us a clear message. We are harming the natural world to our own detriment. Habitat degradation and biodiversity loss are accelerating. Climate disruption is getting worse. Fires, floods, droughts, and superstorms are more frequent and damaging. Oceans are heating and acidifying, destroying coral ecosystems. And now a new coronavirus is raging, undermining health and livelihoods. To care for humanity, we must care for nature. We need our entire global community to change course. Let's rethink what we buy and use. Adopt sustainable habits, farming and business models. Safeguard remaining wild spaces and wildlife. And commit to a green and resilient future. As we work to build back better, let us put nature where it belongs, at the heart of our decision. As we seek to build back better than from the current crisis, let us work together to preserve biodiversity so we can achieve our sustainable development goals.